Hi guys.
Hi guys.
We are on our way to the airport for our anniversary vacation. See you later. Date guys, we already checked in, waiting for boarding. We have at least 2 hours to wait, right? You know, later when I uploaded it, don't be complaining. I look bad.
I look bad. That's why I want my mask up.
I won't be editing
this. You can't see my ugly face then.
Yeah.
Just my evil eyes.
Yeah. So this is the airport. The airport's not busy. It's Monday. So. Well guys, our flight is delayed. The plane is not here yet. It's supposed to leave 12:55. It's already 1:13. Quick update guys, we are here in Denver, Colorado Airport. This is our layover. We just ate. We will be here for like 5 hours. Pier is outside smoking. And I'm here. Bye guys, update later. We are here at Seattle Aquarium.
Oh, look at this one.
I know. Okay, she's just looking.
Oops, oops. They have a big one. Yeah, I'm taking video. Thank you. Is it gonna bite you?
No, they don't.
Where did you go?
Let's get here, look, jellyfish. What is that?
It's a sea cucumber.
Cucumber?
Yeah.
Octopus. Oh, it's starfish.
He's eating
look at the octopus.
Oh, there's an octopus.
He's eating breakfast.
Oh, yeah, look, he's eating crab.
Oh, yeah.
Well, everyone's got to eat breakfast.
Yeah,
you're right.
Do you ever eat octopus? It's one of my favorites.
Octopus have eyes?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's about 14 feet long. You video it?
Yeah. Okay.
He's eating up here.
King crab legs, huh?
Yeah, he's eating crab legs.
Dungeness crab?
It looks like those two are having a battle.
Yeah, he's still working on his stuff.
It looks like those two are going to have a battle.
You can see the little crab legs.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Well,
he can
crunch.
Octopus eating.
Sure someone else, let me
it's
show
breakfast.
You.
Lucky. He's having a crab legs.
This is the bait. I don't know what size.
What's in here?
That's actually one of
their
40
time.
Look at that.
What is this?
Seaweed? Part of this.
Habitat. What is that? Cucumber?
Red sea cucumber, yeah.
Red sea cucumber.
Hi.
Hello. Orange cap coral. Morning.
This is coral. See the little orange?
Yeah. Sea lemon nudibranch.
That's weird.
This is that.
Look, is this a conch? Oh, green sea anemone.
Right here.
Yeah.
That is a giant conch shell.
What is this?
Yeah. Sea urchin. Purple urchin. Strawberry anemone. Anemone?
Anemone.
Anemone. Plumas anemone.
I guess that's it.
See this? Or huh? I don't know.
No, nah, it's the white thing.
Mm-hmm. Is that it for this aquarium?
Huh?
There's a shark. And this is the ocean. That's nice. Look.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Look at all the fish.
Wow.
Oh, that's a lot. Look at those, that fish.
It's a puffer fish.
Puffer.
That's the biggest puffer fish I've ever seen.
Let me see. Puffer fish.
There's a look, there's a guy in there cleaning.
Oh, yeah.
See him?
Uh-huh. Hello. Fishy, fishy, fishy. They're good looking. Yeah. Look. Looks like they're really well taken care of. What is this?
Mm-hmm.
Look at a fish.
Look at this. Look. Yeah. Get on the spots on his fins.
Come on. Look at this one.
This is a Bangagai cardinal fish.
Look at the snail. Are those real snail?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Another octopus.
Yeah.
He'd taste good tonight in a pot, huh? It's one of my favorites. This is one of the smartest antivertebrates. They are the smartest antivertebrate.
Are those real? Look.
Those are the big starfish?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're real. They look like little pillows.
Yeah. Right. Tiny fish, maybe this is where all the tiny fish is. How about this? Tropical Pacific. It's cute. Goldfish. Look at this yellow one. Pretty. Oh, look at this. What is this?
It's coral reef. It's like a calcium deposit.
That's living. Like mushroom.
It's living now. Yeah, it's all alive. It filtrates the water, cleans the ocean.
Oh, pink fish. Oop, hello. Hi. Excuse me. So cute. Oh.
About a quarter of an inch wide. There's one little fish, a couple of fish in there.
Yeah. Look, there's two starfish here. Baby, baby.
There's some fish.
Hold on. That's so cute.
See this thing?
Yeah.
It's a squid.
Oh.
Let's
see.
That's it.
I didn't see it earlier. Oh, yeah. Those are squid. That's different squid.
Yeah, see the tentacles?
Mm-hmm.
The front?
Yeah.
I don't think that's the kind you eat, though.
Yeah.
You'd eat them, though.
No. There's more in there.
Put a little white on that. How pretty that fish is. Almost like a koi. Turned sideways, I guess.
Closer. I want to see, I want to take a picture of all of this in one.
You take a video too?
Mm-hmm. Hey, come more here. Only in Hawaii. Yeah. Coral nursery. Glow in the dark.
Oh, there is some jellyfish.
Oh.
Spotted lagoon jelly.
Are those their food or is dirt?
Huh?
The one the floating? Look at the small.
Yeah, they kind of like filter that out of the water. That's what they eat.
Is that the
plankton.
Dangerous one, like if it get stung
know.
You?
It just says these beautiful jellies are found in calm, protected waters throughout the tropical desert. Strong swimmers. What does it say?
Sure. Look at that fish!
Oh, it's a lionfish.
Lionfish. That's a liger.
It's one of those deadliest fish in the ocean. See those spines?
Yeah.
They all have poison in them.
Oh.
I think it's a lionfish.
Look at the shrimp. Where's the shrimp?
Down there.
Oh, over there. Come on. Come on. Let me see you.
Scorpion fish or a lion? I don't see it anywhere now.
Maybe there. It changed.
I think it's seaworth.
Underground dome? Is that what it's called?
Underwater
dome. Oh, look at that. Really. I will have picture here later.
Sturgeon. That's a sturgeon. That's where caviar comes from. Oh. They get huge. Grouper. Cod.
Oh my goodness, that's a big one.
Salmon up there.
She thinks they're all sharks.
Sharks. Kind of a dogfish shark.